Stream. This looks like it's a snowboarding game. There might be skiing in it as well. I'm not entirely sure. I'm pretty sure there's like free falling or like hang gliding or something as well. Sounds pretty cool. So yeah, there's a Game Pass challenge to get rep level 1 or something, so we're gonna do that. Go to the shop and buy a sled. I think this is like all different types of things. Skiing, snowboarding, sledding. Ooh, got first person as well. Nice, nice. Okay. Interesting tips so far. Pardon me. I just get the. I already completed the challenge just then by starting the game. That's, oh. Well, this is at least going to be a half an hour, 1 minute broadcast. Something along those lines.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? All right. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do, and I'm impressed. But my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there.
Okay, so wingsuit selection.
Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump.
Okay, so wingsuit controls. Push up to jump. And dive and down to hold your fly. You crash. White, start again.
Parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here.
Okay. All right.
Let's see what you got.
Okay, how about the snowboard? A tree. Oh, that's another jump. Okay, nice. Oh, that's really nice. That's the one. He didn't stop his knife or anything. He's undone. Come on, get up there. Keep going.
Smooth
yeah.
as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Danaig. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right. I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there.
Oh, no. Yeah, how do I stop that? There we go. That's how to stop that. Oh, that's a tree. Are you trying to talk to me? No? I can hear you saying stuff. Oh, okay. Kind of like me then, what you were. What's that? Oh, okay. Right, well. I just. Yeah. should have been fine with them.
There's a lot of places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas.
Should be around here. Let me have a good look around the place, see if I can spot it. Take a better look around. It might make it easier to find.
Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do.
Okay. Points.
I'll be honest, I put this warm-up together to show the team at Red Bull what you're capable of, because they're putting on an event nearby called the Ultra Natural. Well, they love what they saw and want you to take part, so let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
Ooh, yeah, that's him. Ooh. Hey, let me know. Did you say something? No.
stopping me today.
Why does it not stop?
Don't watch me watch the work. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123,
Yep, this is nice work. Oh, I did not mean to do that. What the? I stopped.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Okay. Jumps. tree. Sure, I suggest you write a letter. If she's fly, I'm gonna count. Been busy since I met her. See me through. Oh, I'm jumping. It's not jumping. We can get them up and jumping. Ding them like the worker bees. Black and yellow worker bees. Bees, easy bees. Get the money.
No, no!
Oh, come on. Damn tree.
Fantastic! Remember when I said give these people a show they won't forget? Well, you just did that. The crowd went nuts for that run. All right, see that spot over there I marked out for you? Let's make our way over to it.
Yeah, okay. Yes.
For you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey.